December 5th, 2015, Vauxhall Road with the junction of Outbound Street in Liverpool. Dedicated cycle path for this very short bit, and dedicated traffic lights with an advanced green light for cyclists and an advanced stop line. We're going to carry on now. There's a video coming the other way on my YouTube channel, which is a lot better cycle track. This way it's a bit disjointed, so we'll go now. We'll just have to wait for the traffic lights to change again. Green light for cyclists. Cycle lane, solid white line and double yellow lines. Now we're on the pavement. Shared use, but dedicated to us. After stop, cars coming from both directions, front, sideways and behind. Very bad planning, Mr. Council Workman. Look around before we move off. Car's okay, straight across. Back on the lane again. Off the lane to deviate round Pelican Crossing. Road narrows. And we're on a cycle path again. Advanced stop line in front. Very poor repair to the road in front. Crap workmanship again by the council. And we're off. We're back on the footway again, opposite side this time to avoid the lampposts. Entrance to some sort of industrial unit on left, check behind, pedestrian and cycle route. Exit from industrial unit. another junction. Stop. Look three ways, left, right, behind. All clear, off again. Used factory entrance, still on the cycleway, shared with the footway. Another junction, stop. Look left. Look right, look behind. All clear. Junction boxing cycle path. On left. Cycleway goes back onto road, slow down, look behind, all clear, onto road. Back on shared use cycle path. Workshops. Exit to workshops. Entrance to social housing. Onto the road, look behind, entrance and exit. Advanced stop line, dodgy taxi drapes in front of me. GX03KXS, taxi with dodgy brakes, fail to stop in stop line, before stop line. Circle in here. Well done, Liverpool City Council. You can do nice things. And that's it, junction of Commercial Road with Stanley Road. Hope you enjoyed the video. Get your act together, Liverpool City Council, and provide proper facilities on road with proper junctions, not shared use footways.